much did it cost? 10,000? You could buy at least maybe... That's almost enough to get one gaming chair.
That's almost enough to get one RTX 3090 Ti.
Wait, they exist?
They're going to exist very soon, and they're going to be like $500 more expensive than the 3090.
Yeah, well, cryptocurrency people that actually still have money left because they didn't waste it all, and those people normally use not like the consumer, like they use like those bots.
5,000. Yeah, a guy
put full of them in his TV. And it didn't work.
Thank you. it's beautiful.
The boys have gone home.